What's up, everyone? My name is DJ Paulina La Diva.
DJ Paulina La Diva.
And I'm back at it again with a new reaction video. So today we're gonna check out DJ Khaled with his new song Let It Go featuring Justin Bieber and 21 Savage. I feel like that's such a crazy combination, but I'm so excited to check it out. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's a new year. It's a new decade. It's a new world. And it's a new watch. We're billionaires.
Yes,
cheers,
yes,
cheers.
Sir.
Let's go golfing.
Let's go.
We the best music.
To the DJ Khaled.
Another one.
DJ Khaled.
I gotta make my mind up. I'm gon' grind, gon' shine until my time's up. I got money on my mind, is that a crime, yeah? Don't wanna go back to the days when I was broke.
Weather's amazing.
So first of all, what is happening with that hair, Justin? What is going on? I don't know if I like that crazy hair, that cray-cray hair. But he gives me a little bit of, like, I don't know how to say it. So I feel like Justin has been going through something, right? Like opening up, and his whole, like, most recent album was, I feel like, very emotional, very honest. I loved everything. I cried so much for his last album, I'm not gonna lie. It really touched me. So I feel like here he gives me a little bit like that, you know, like a little bit of that younger Justin before it went downhill, a little bit of that, you know, like playful, like charming, flirty kind, you know, like, you know what I'm saying, a little bit that like mysterious vibes, that what I like, you know. And his whole, like, you know, I have money on my mind, like, is that a bad thing? Like, no, it's not. We should all be about that money. It's just not, it's not the main part in life, but, you know, it's a big part. Okay, let's keep going. I like the vibes already. I already like, you know, the combination with DJ Khaled and Justin Bieber is always fire.
Don't wanna go back to the days when I was broke.
Weather's amazing. So is my bank. How's the wing speed?
It's pretty fast, sir.
Hand me the right driver. I'm different.
Yeah, DJ Khaled is just such a character, like, I can't. I really miss him. Like, I'm so excited that he finally dropped the new album, right? That's like the first song I'm checking out right now.
Hey, Ken. I got $100 for you.
Woo!
Think you could hit across that fairway?
Let me give it a go.
I got $100 billion.
Yeah, right.
See, that's what I do. That's what I do. I find talent. This is what I do.
Oh my God, I love DJ Khaled. How can a person have so much energy? It's so also like such a great energy, like really positive vibes. God damn, give me some of that.
That's what I do. I find talent. This is what I do. This is what. Give me love. Give me love. Let's go. I knew when I seen you, you were special. We a team, and teamwork make a dream work. You family now. We're gonna get a lot of money together. But in life, you're gonna be tested. And today, we're gonna get tested. This 21 guy, he's a savage. And he got a lot of money. So do I. Stay ready.
It's interesting what they're like making out of this. I thought it's just gonna be a regular song. No, it's really, you know, they're giving you like messages. You know, we're a team now and stuff, but there's gonna be challenges, and probably, you know, at the end of the video they think that it, like, first now 21 Savage is like the competition, but at the end they're just gonna be a big team, and, you know, once you work in a team you're gonna have big reward, you know. We'll see.
Got a lot of money, so do I. Stay ready, be ready, but more importantly, be
war ready. Let's go golfing.
If I ain't with you, babe, give it all away just to get you back. Can't put a price on what we had. They say time is money, but money can't make no time.
Woo! They say time is money, but money can make no time. It's so true. Oh my god, that's what I tell actually all my friends. It's like, it's nice to make money and like you should definitely focus on everything, but I personally, whenever, you know, I achieve like a goal, I had a good day or something, I feel like I always try to balance it out with like, you know, let's go out, have dinner with friends, or like, let's do something fun. I love that. I actually love that sentence.
We had, they say time is money, but money can't make no time. Sometimes it's sunny, but sometimes it don't shine.
Oh my God, I'm telling you, I love all the quotes here. I gotta rewatch this, but I love the whole like purpose of this video, you know, with all the little like hints, you know. Now that also, since the world is kind of coming back to normal, you know, a little bit that we should like not forget, you know, like what is important, and it's not only money. Just because the sun is out doesn't mean it's always shining. So, love it.
Sometimes it's sunny, but sometimes it don't shine. It don't shine. And life is a bitch, but sometimes it's alright. It's alright. So I'ma let go of things I can't control. Let it go. 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 Let it go.
Let it go.
So I feel like Justin has like, now that, you know, I've been watching it for a little bit longer, he just seems so light. It really, I feel like he really just found himself and really is not taking like himself too serious, and it's kind of like, I feel like he just feels good in his skin. He knows what kind of artist he is. He also knows that everyone knows everything about him and like his whole path, you know, his whole way, and he's just okay with it. He's like, you know, a little bit like, let it go. I can't control everything. It's so nice to see him so light and just happy and just, you know, kind of being himself. Like, I mean, obviously I don't know who he is, how he is, but this is, it just feels light. It feels right.
Oh. I let it go. If you say that you love me, that shit better show.
Oh God.
Don't try and play like I'm slow, cause you been around the block and I know this for sure.
21.
She asked for seconds, I give her some more, and I'm proud of myself cause I used to be poor. Now I just hustle and grind and stack it to all of my muscles is so.
Oh God.
Don't play a sport, but I ball.
21.
Answer the phone when I call.
21.
I get up whenever I fall. Don't try me, it's gonna end up in a brawl.
Oh God.
Porsche lights look like a fraud. Cost a few hundred, that's all.
That's all.
Richer men sit on my wrist, I'm bit for well, I don't do shit small.
Oh God.
Ooh, I actually like his flow on here a lot. Also that it's a little bit, you know, of like a happier beat. I feel like he always raps on like, you know, like hard, like trap beats with like a lot of bass and stuff here. I feel like it's definitely like an easier vibe. So he sounds good on it, you know? I feel like, again, he just raps like nice lines, like nice quotes too. When, you know, if you really love me, like you gotta show it and stuff. Like if I fall, I'm gonna stand back up, so. I just love the whole vibe of the song.
And that's all.
That's all.
Richard Mill sit on my wrist. I'm bit for well. I don't do shit small.
Oh God.
Ass so fat, can't sit up. Shotty got a load in the back like a pickup. $250,000 every time I do a pickup. Fans got their arms in the air like a stick up.
21.
Money growing like it got hiccup.
21.
You know it's some dope if I whip up.
Straight up.
Time is money, little baby. You beautiful. I ain't got no choice but to tip ya.
21. Say time is money, but money can't make no time.
Make no time.
Sometimes it's sunny, but sometimes it don't shine. It don't shine.
So catchy too. Woo!
Make no time. Sometimes it's sunny, but sometimes it don't shine. It don't shine. And life is a bitch, but sometimes it's alright.
It's alright.
So I'ma let go of things I can't control.
Woo!
Oh my goodness.
Don't play with the money!
Oh my god.
Rawr!
Oh my god, he's so funny. I actually love this. I love this confidence so much. Also to just like take off his shirt and just like, this is who I am. I'm that crazy, you know, like positive guy and that just makes everything happen. He has the key.
Good. I got you, brother. I got you.
You keep making this money, right?
You family, I told you that. Woo. I told you family now. Woo. I got you, just have my back.
Justin's just like, woo, woo.
Don't let 21 do this.
They say time is money, but money can't make no time. Sometimes it's sunny, but sometimes it don't shine. And life is a bitch, but sometimes it's alright.
It's alright.
So I'ma let go of things I can't control. Let it go.
21.
Let it go.
Spare.
Let it go.
On God.
Let it go. Let it go.
21.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Oh.
We the best music.
Another one.
Nice. Honestly, very cute vibes. Very sweet. I feel like the whole message of, you know, the song was just really nice. I feel like what everyone needed. I feel like I needed that. I feel like I needed those vibes today, you know, to kind of be reminded, like, what's important, you know, that you gotta be a team, what things are important in life, what, you know, some, you just gotta let go. Yeah, that was cute. Let me know what you guys think about the song. I think it's very cute. It's very unexpected, to be very honest. But yeah, I'm excited to check out more of, you know, his new album. If you want me to react to anything specific, let me know. And yeah, that was my reaction. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you liked it, then leave me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and see you next time.
It's Paulina La Diva, the baddest DJ in the game.
Na, 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 Diva is a female version of a hustler.